just kidding. Sensitive subject. And we're on happy category.
We are on the happy category.
Yeah, it's funny. I also don't write a lot of like happy songs. I feel like most songwriters tend to gravitate towards writing a song when they're reflecting or going through something.
You didn't find happiness in the closet with Christmas lights.
Well, we talked about that. You have a really good day, maybe you eat good food and you're at the art museum or something with your friends, maybe a ball game for sports types. I'm not going to go home and like write a song about how fun your day was, but people who write sad songs are not always constantly depressed, but it probably comes off that way sometimes. Anyway, this is a major key poppy song, and the person it's about makes me happy, so I think it fits the category best. And that's it on the story of happiness. If you have more, fill me in later, please.
Dare to dream, you wanna climb up high so you can climb on me, and I just